Donkey of the day for Tuesday, February 19th, goes to 20-year-old Julia French and 31-year-old Robert Buskey. Now, they are a couple and the parents of a five-month-old baby. Now, I know what you're thinking. Why are people in Florida still allowed to procreate? I don't know. What does your Uncle Shala always say? The craziest people in America come from the Bronx and all of Florida. So why are crazy people allowed to make more crazy people? Until we figure out what's going on in Florida and why these people down there are so crazy, I think we need to stop all reproduction just until we figure it out. Now, Julia and Robert are vegan. A vegan is a person who does not use or eat animal products. Now, I don't know how young is too young to start being vegan, nor am I the most organic chicken in Whole Foods, but I think 5 months old could be a little too young. Well, that didn't stop Julia and Robert, because Julia and Robert are clearly pushy vegans, and I hate a pushy vegan. No disrespect to vegans, but I hate a pushy vegan. Okay, you don't like animals, fine. All of us carnivores are going to die. We are feeding cancer. Okay, I get it. Do you realize aggressive vegans just make me want to eat more meat to piss y'all off? Okay? One thing about vegans, your health may get better, but your attitude and judgmental ways just get worse. Okay, I don't want to hear all these holier-than-thou speeches every time we about to eat. Okay, from my pushy, plant-based friends. Good for you, all right? Stop trying to convince me. I wish all vegans would understand that it's better to show and prove by actions and deeds and not words and lip service. Well, what happens when pushy, plant-based parents push their vegan lifestyle on their five-month-old baby? Let's go to WESH2 NBC for the report, please.
Titusville police say 20-year-old Julia French gave birth to a son last September. 31-year-old Robert Buskey is the father. They're charged with child neglect. A police report says when officers saw their baby in their Titusville home yesterday, he had sunken eyes, loose skin on his extremities, ribs and other bones were showing.
Look,
he
vegan.
Was unable to move. Documents show when the baby was born, he weighed 7 pounds, 9 ounces. Yesterday, when found, he weighed 8 pounds, 8 ounces. He had gained less than 1 pound in the 5 months since his birth. Police say the couple ignored doctor's advice on the type of formula that's consistent with their vegan lifestyle and instead spoon-fed him a mashed potato-based compound that French had found on the internet. Police say they could afford the proper formula and food, and when asked, had no good reason why they did not provide it.
I know what the good reason was. The good reason is called Florida. All right, Florida gonna do what Florida gonna do. Julia, what's wrong with your nipples? Okay, what is more organic than the milk from your breast? All right, you, Julia, eat plants all the time, therefore your milk is plant-based. Can't you just give your five-month-old that? What's sad about this is they said the five-month-old baby had sunken eyes, loose skin, ribs and bones, visible. That's exactly how most people look when they first turn vegan. All right, y'all think looking almost dead is normal. All right, you actually didn't even realize your five-month-old was dying, because that's how most plant-based people look when they first start eating just plants. Listen, vegans, I know you love animals, all animals, and you wouldn't hurt one. But also remember, the most important thing not to hurt in your plant-based process is yourself. Please give Robert Buskey and Julia French the sweet sounds of the Hamiltones.
Oh, now you are the donkey of the day. Ooh, you are the donkey of the day. Yeehaw.
All right. All right. Thank you for that donkey today.